I rejoice, for through your prayers and the help of Jesus' Spirit, all these present trials will turn to deliverance. My sure hope and expectation is that I will not be shamed, but that Christ will gain the glory in my life or death. To live is Christ, to be his servant. Upon that day, oh, now we are called to live in joy and faith. To live is Christ.